Coming soon to the ELT Network. Seth Rollins is our new WWE Champion, and now it is up to the board of directors to decide who is in control of Beatdown.
We can't be stopped now, cause it's Bad Boy for Life.